Yeah. For those of you that wanna know what we're all about, it's like this, y'all.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
He doesn't need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know, but no, he knows the code.
All right, we're down here at the Chagrin Hardware with Steve and Bob Schutz. They both played for Chagrin. Steve graduated in 1970, and Bob graduated in 1964. And he was part of the team that never lost a game their entire varsity career. So, guys, just talk a little bit about any well wishes for the upcoming game. Any thoughts about this team or what you guys faced?
Well, first of all, we're incredibly proud of you guys. The whole town is behind you. We couldn't be happier for your successes. And no matter what happens in this game, this upcoming game, we're still proud of you. What you guys need to do is what everybody tells you to do. Just go out there, play your best, trust yourself, trust in your skills, trust the guy that's next to you. Get a couple turnovers, and you guys are going to win.
Steve, any thoughts?
Yeah, I've been watching this Chagrin football for a long, long time, and this group of kids is very special. It seems that every time they think they don't have a chance, look in the paper, always read the game of the night, and just go, wow, another time. And this could be one of those times. I mean, you guys just have to believe in yourselves because you really are that
good. Thanks, guys.
We went through our undefeated several years. You're always smaller than everybody else, you know, except for a few guys. We're always slower, you know, but we grew up together. We like each other. We had fun together. Go out there and have fun. Kick some butt.
All right. Now, I don't want them to gain another yard.
You blitz all night! And if they cross the line of scrimmage, I'm gonna take every last one of you out. You make sure that they remember forever the night they played the Titans. What? Leave no doubt!
Change the world, I can make it better, kick it up and they're wondering what we might be.